Why can't you? I thought you could put it on under helmets. You used to be able to anyway. Burmaster Flex chat? Yeah, I haven't met up with him yet, though. I should stream snipe him? I mean, I could do that. I'm full ghillie right now. I could stand behind you guys in a bush. You wouldn't even know I was there. I guess I'll ask you guys quicker. You can tell me if you guys hear this. I did. Am I getting close or? You'll have to do that again. I didn't have my game sound up. I turned it down. I'm heading the right direction. I shall. I can do it again. No, I didn't hear that time. No, not that time. I'm by Zelenogorsk now. No. I just hear shots. I'm heading like north too. I don't know if you get to Zelenogorsk and just wait there. I know. When I first jumped in Bermstream, that town you guys were in with like the warehouse and the train tracks, that's Zelenogorsk. Wait, what town? Sosnovka or Kozlovka? Oh, Sosnovka. Yeah, yeah. I know where y'all are at. I'll be there in a few minutes. Koshovka. Koshovka. What's that? I'm about to get a Desert Eagle if I shoot Berm. This game is gonna be nice after the wipe, I'm not gonna lie. Because of the little dirt bugs that fucking exploit the glitches that are in it right now. Berm has a hard time running as is. Game's been being a prick the last couple days. Blood type yet, Berm, or no? Probably still yours, Lady Wolf. Should shoot him, he probably did. Yeah, he probably did, Lady Wolf, you should shoot him. Oh, Berm definitely stole one of your water bottles. I'm like that non-blood related little brother, Lady Wolf, that if I would have been Berm's blood brother, he would have told his mom to get an abortion.
You got the devil in you, mom. Abort him.
badass.
It didn't say not a diet cola, so. Ooh, that monster's tangy.
If you find garden lime, let me know. Pull that out. Let me ask you again.
Don't make me ask you the same question twice.
I think I'm in the town y'all are in. Yeah. You want to know what? Eh? I was sitting right in these bushes and Perm ran right by me. I was just chilling and watched him run by. Is anybody coming for me? Draw on them with the SVD. I got plenty of ammo for this, and it's easy to come by. But remember how you scared Lady Wolf?
you.
Fuck you, wolves.
My shit.
That's it. That's a good thing I got a gun cleaning kit too. Do you want a cooking pot, Lady Wolf? Anybody have anything that I can use for 308 or no? Well, I can stay there. Gonna test my blood. Gonna test my blood. What you gonna do? Oh, positive. I got a spare water bottle here, don't need it. Yeah, sir. Wolves be on here like, sir, do you have a moment to talk about our savior? Might be damaged. Oh. Well, since we're sitting here for a second, I'm gonna have some fun.
Porn tapes replaced because those were the creme de la creme. I want you.
Stroke. Hey, just make the fire close to a tree so I can sit in the tree.
Hey, that's my shit. Hey, that's my shit.
Nobody wanted that, Mosin. Huh? I left that water bottle for your Baron. No, I left that water bottle. I only had that water bottle. Can make a backpack out of it if we had garden lime. It's on the ground right here. It wouldn't let me place it. There it is.
Hey, that's my shit.
Maybe we can if you want. I'm just making some space with shit that I don't fucking need. Down the bottom of the fireplace. Kind of 76239. No, I got 5'4". Yeah, I got 7'6" x 5'4". Yeah. Oh, you gotta do it with a long stick. Yes. gotta find the right bush to chop down.
Hey, that's my shit. Fucking short six, man.
And logs. You gotta find like an actual bush. Which I'd probably find one in a second here. Burn probably doesn't remember, but these little trees here, you used to actually get like the big wooden logs from.
Short stick.
I ain't got nothing to cook, so, like, I mean, I got food, so. My mom says I'm handsome.
Holy fucking.
Last bush. Last fucking bush. Oh my god, that's it. Not doing it, no. I'm fucking doing it. No, I don't have none of that shit, no. Yeah, I should actually have room for it. Anybody want a megaphone? Toss that shit, look in the bottom of the fireplace. Eh? Hit select on the fireplace and look in the bottom. This is what you do to people's gear if they've got a fire barrel. It'll just disappear. It'll go ruined and just poop. Oh, the pumpkins aren't bad. Yes, they did. Just like this.
It's cold outside. Whose fucking dog is that?
Like build a fucking fire, you know what I'm saying?
Saying.
I literally, if Berm goes back and watches my stream from like 15 minutes ago, I was standing in a bush and he literally ran right by me. I could have iced that man. Doing. Maybe, yeah. What? Oh, I got food, yeah. Okay, there you go. Now they'll just float in trees like that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead this weekend too, Berm, and get another tattoo. I can get my last name on my right forearm. I'm gonna collect your blood and give you a blood kit. I want to take your blood. If your blood gets low like it did last time. Oh, it's the assault vest. So go into the, like, go down and scroll down through it, and sometimes you have to scroll back up. I like how Berm managed to run right by me when I was sitting in that bush. That was funny.
Clack, 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 clack.
Bigfoot thing. You should be able to ghillie your suppressors, that's just my opinion. And the scope. And then you put the goggles on and cover up my ass. You guys need to read up the theory about Ewoks. They're cannibals. Well, I guess you could say, yeah. Yeah, there's the theory on it because the dress they give Princess Leia in like Empire Strikes Back or whatever. There's a theory on where they got that dress, and it was because they had eaten a woman of her stature and had the dress left over. Well, where would they, like, they're not gonna tailor a dress and shit like that. They're fucking Ewoks. Actually, Berm probably remember my ex there, because she was a fucking bitch. I used to call her like an Ewok and shit at times. You fucking call me an Ewok? Well, you fucking look like one. Roast it. It'll actually benefit you more if you roast it. It'll still hydrate you if you need it to. It's ruined. Cool whip. Oh, I'm like, oh, I am, and I'm not tight on space, so. I'm just gonna leave this piece of rope here for somebody who wants it, just in case somebody wants to make a fishing rod. I won't grab them. I had to turn them up a bit, but whatever. There's something I found out about that recently. It does last longer, but it doesn't have the same amount of calories as if you, like, baked it or roasted it on a fire. It does dry it, yeah. It dries it. Yeah. Yeah, does it feed you as well? Yep. The creek? Yeah.
Yeah.
I was waiting for Burn to smoke.
Smoke.
Oh shit, Burn, you're overheating.
Burmy, it's cold outside.
You guys ever thought that maybe COVID's just the start to the zombie apocalypse? Yeah, Wuhan.
It came from China. China.
Actually, it's kind of scary, but China has like one of the highest economies in the world now, and they have for a couple of years. People don't realize that. Oh, fuck yeah. They basically control the economy everywhere now. It's fucked up. Yeah. Actually, Berm would know what I'm saying here. I could never visit a country. I could never visit a country like China because I'm too picky of an eater. Too picky when it comes to my food. I'd never be able to visit a country like China. I wouldn't eat. Yeah. Yeah. I hate seafood. I hate fish. Like one of my biggest rules is it sounds horrible. But one of my biggest rules is no fish in my house. Yeah, I hate the smell of it. Tuna's not so bad. It's the other stuff I can't handle. Peace. If what's up? It's a deer. Mm-hmm. Bring it over. I didn't have taco seasoning the other night, and I made tacos, so I had to like make my own seasoning for it. Turned out really nice, actually. Yeah. No, I'm standing back because I have a plus sign. I don't want to get too warm. I also like want to like try and keep my plus sign, so I keep inching back and forth from it. Yeah. Oh, I was sitting a little too close, I think. Lead the way, bro. No matter of me. We're northwest, just westish of Zelenogorsk. West of it. Pretty certain, yeah. Let me see. Oh. Then we'd want to go. Well, to tents, we'd want to go like west, northwest. I'm just thinking here. As I know, we're in the trees right off Sashnovka. Yep. This is the color of its camel. The Sosnovka. Okay. Oh, we're right by Myshkino. So yeah, we'll go west. Like directly west, and we'll come off. Went west. Now, this is what you do if you're a ghillie, you just juke. Somebody just ran over me. I think Lady Wolf stepped over me, yeah. Survival, right? Take off on someone and just fucking whoop. Where the fuck did he go? Runs by, you turn around, shoot them. careful. Yeah, happy birthday, dude. I've gotten used to holding left bumper and looking around and shit. How? It'll probably make you wonder, like, when I type on the computer when I'm sitting here playing, how the fuck I do it. Yeah, I know. Huh? Just kept going west down the hill. To your right, Berm. I think I haven't been sprinting. While we're at the hunting camp, all we gotta do is go north now. So, we can check this hunting camp. Yeah. What do you think I'm doing? I ain't checking this hunting stand. You're not gonna see me checking a whole lot right now. Actually, not right now, I will. I just, I was fucking pissing myself at South Park the other night. Dad, my bear got all hard and everything. Oh, Butters, that's your friendly compass. Oh, the orienteering compass. You got a cooking pot? Check the cooking pot. Point and laugh. Point and laugh. Heard you swinging at me, Berm. Feeling lucky? Fucking run a circle, come up behind you. Right there. Oh. Mm-hmm. Now, there's only two other people besides us on the server.
I found a beer. Hell yeah, brother.
Just swim across. For a little bit. I usually do this. I get myself close and then I fucking try and jump. I check the door before I walk through him. Gun cleaning kit, I'll fucking take that. Remember the one me and Burma, I jumped into the one night, and then Burma and I had to shoot the wall out? This was the one. Only a 3-dial combo? They had stuff in there. Had. Yeah, I got to it. It was pretty well over as soon as I seen this base. That was it. Where's this bear trap and where are you? Okay. Because it wasn't set. Don't go in any of the buildings to the far left. He's gonna step on this bear trap and ain't gonna be us. I could have hid that a bit better, I think. Hold on. Jackal taught me. Hey, Berm, want to learn a trick right now? Jackal taught me it the other night. Come to the far left houses. Beside the cabin. Yeah, come to the cabin where the base is, Bear, and I'll show you. I did set up a bear trap, so I'm going to bring you to where I'm going to show you. Don't go running in the doorway. Box of 7.62. Hey, boxer for you. Nope. I don't have 308. No, SVD is Mosin ammo. Oh, handgun scope. Wait, Lady Gun, don't you have a Desert Eagle? Here, put this on your Desert Eagle. Oh, I'm gonna show you right now, hold on. I'm just with Lady Wolf. I gave her a scope for her Desert Eagle. Okay, come out of the building here and follow me. Put it in your hands and hit Y, it should equip. Yeah, this waiver. Let me see your Desert Eagle. Okay, pass your Desert Eagle here. You got a mini sight on it. Yep, there you go. That's good. No, you're good. You drop the mini sights off it. Now put the scope on. There you go. Get rid of the mini sights. Down the right. No, it's not. I wouldn't say so. Get high insulation from the field jacket, and it's 42 slots. I know the hunter jacket is best insulation, but oh, it's 42 slot. I didn't know that. Oh, it's only medium insulation though. Never mind. That's not what I'm reading. This hunter jacket right here says medium insulation. Oh, the one you... Oh. Oh. That makes sense. Oh yeah, come here, I'm gonna show you guys something quick before you, yeah, follow me quick though. I'm gonna show you guys something that is necessary to know. I dropped a friggin' boonie hat there for you. But, okay, don't go running in this cabin right here. Do not race into it. Yes, do not race into it. Look right there on the ground in the doorway. Don't walk through the door. That's what it looks like when you put them in doorways. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Landmines are worse. Take that long stick in your hands, Berm. Put your knife away and grab that long stick. Okay. Yeah, Lady Wolf, come here. Grab that long stick in your hands. Grab the long stick in your hands. Put your pistol away, but grab the long stick in your hands. Yeah. Okay, go look at the bear trap. No, let go of that. Let go, you're gonna split the stick. I don't know. Look at the bear trap, though, and he should just touch it with the stick. Yeah, it's probably just tap it, I think. Yeah. See what you can do? So you just need a long stick to do that. Yeah, you want to know another trick? I'll show you guys something. This is dirtbag right here. This is like piece of shit of the piece of shit. I'm right here. Good enough for me. Yeah. So would I, but you'd go running up to check it and then go check the building and be like, pink.
Oh.
This is the base, or it was, until I got to it, and yeah. Well, as soon as I was like, oh, there's a base here, you already know. What's that? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, what's the insulation on it? Let me borrow this. We are walking through this from now on. Let me hold this split next. Just for a second. Go get it back. Fuck that, crawling under shit. Need a red or a black one. Where are you going? Yeah. You know, I gotta check this just to be sure. Yeah. Hunter jacket is this. Best insulation, eh? Yeah, we're gonna go over right here. Right here, Lady Wolf. That's why I said come here. This is what I think of your blue armbands. Okay, well, Escape British are watching Brim stream and you watch it later. This is why I think you're blue armbands. Fuck you, skateboard, you fat piece of shit. Oh. Remember, skateboard, you're short because your dad tried to pull out and half you ended up on the bed. Hey, Brim. Brim. Skateboard short because his dad tried to pull out. Half of him ended up on the bed. I beg went into game chat for that. Your stream had to hear it too. I almost got under your shoulder there, Bear. Drop your armband for a second. Your fault. I walked away from you. Yeah. Let's move on. Doesn't know where he's going. Your tomatoes. Just so you guys know. Probably get hit by a zombie. Yeah. But if you guys find a bag of garden lime, please let me know. They're in like white, like soil bags. Yeah. It'll look like a white bag of soil. I'm gonna dye my ghillie hood. Cause I'm gonna dye my ghillie hood green. You can use it to tan animal hide and everything. That's how I made Bubs that leather backpack yesterday. See, if I didn't, and I did what skateboard does, you guys would just end up some random place. Shit. Hold on. Happy birthday, Family Guy lover. Hope you have a wonderful one. Alright. Since my game chat's actually working now, it wasn't fucking the other day. I don't know why. No, I had it working on my alts there last night when that guy was fucking with us too. So I think it had to do something with resetting my console. I figured best way was going to game chat and say happy birthday to him. Yep. There's only two other dudes on the fucking server. Just shoot the fuckers. Because if we don't, there's a lot of them at this particular base. Yep. Oh, shooting the zombies. Oh, they probably didn't even hear me shoot. I just killed three of them. It's good shooting practice. Oh, you fucker. Have to climb up on fucking sandbags or something. But you said if you have to go up to the climb up sandbags, come behind you, Bram. Come on, bitch.
Oh god!
That's all of them, so. That's okay. Oh. Yeah, the game is being stupid right now. Oh, there's another zombie. Oh, God. Shoot me through a tent almost. Yeah, no, my shots weren't hitting where they were supposed to be. Another SKS, green one. Baron, you don't want assault with us, do you? I guess not, no. Yeah. A bunch of 45 here. Test the flashlight. There's ammo for your KAS 15 rounds in this one tank you missed. Empty mag. You've been using that deagle a lot, haven't you? Oh, that's good. Didn't know you could do that. Cool. The magazine in your hand, just hold Y. Yep, that's another way to do it. MP5 compensator. Some tracer rounds for your berm. box of tracer rounds for SKS. That tent on one of the tables. Right here. No. Yeah, five. Yeah. Yeah, and that box of ammo for you there. I don't know if Lady Wolf got the same gun, but you could always split ammo with her. Oh, what's going on, chat? Oh, Jackal, what's up, buddy? Ednet. That's looking like a good fucking character, eh? Yeah. Oh, and then we got this. Yeah, you put him in. No, I haven't found, I haven't found any, heli shit, Jackal. I read her up, like, that side of the map, too, so, I mean, I should've, think you'd see, I'd see one by now. Fucking uppercut, yeah. I'm a professional troll. That's what I do. You gave away an M4. I was gonna say, did you guys not hear my shot? Hi. No, no, you didn't.
He almost hit me. Fuck.
Oh. Oh my god, all of them like run around. Just watch shit. This has been fairly entertaining for me. How's your blood doing, Baron? I can see him. I'm not going in there though. He'll end up shooting me. I see the chasers just flying up the fucking hill. You still alive, Pam? Bram would have been madder than that. Bram would have been like, no fucking way that happened. I just died. That's too easy. Shannon's still in a field, shoot you. I fucking take off through this construction site, I'll flank back around, you won't even know I'm there. Someone's working gloves here. Do you need gloves, Bram? I just got rid of a pair of cargo pants. Hey. Water bottle in that container. Epoxy putty, I'll take that just in case. I just dropped that there. Come on, bitch. Come get it. Oh, ow, she made me bleed. Yeah, Jackal, we have not found many helis at all. Was what's all boarded up? May have made a base out of it, I don't know. Oh, shit. Oh shit, and I got him locked. Yeah, you can slide down it, but you'll ruin your gloves. Yeah, I was just checking this piano house. Yeah, I know. What the fuck? Whoa. Is that one of you guys that just shot? Okay, because I heard a snap from a bullet like we got shot at. Bram, I found you a bandana. Well, we ain't far from the castle. trying to grab that pipe hanging out the wall, see if I can vault it. It's just like that. Yeah, just like that. Yeah, definitely Jackal. It'd be good if you found one. That'd be fucking cool. Double tap X. There you go. Just look to where all the items are getting sucked into one spot. What's that gravity? This way. No, if we get too many people in here, it just makes it difficult to hear each other and talk to our own streams. I was gonna fucking jump back on Dead by Daylight until Berm said the update was stupid. I was like, I don't even wanna touch it. Just log out here quick. Save our shit that way too. Yeah, definitely Jackal. Let me know if you find anything good. Okay. Yeah, just double press it. Oh, excuse me. Nothing in this hunting stand. I gotta fix my boots quick too. They're damaged, but yeah. And it's one thing I'm good at keeping an eye on is my boots. Keeping an eye on that shit at least. I don't like ruining my boots. It's a pain right in the ass. Just more of an it's like a minor inconvenience. That's about it. Like, it's not even that. it takes so long to kill you that it doesn't even matter in that sense, but it's just one of those where it's just fucking annoying. No, it's bad because if you're bleeding like that from your feet, although it's not serious, if somebody shoots you while you're bleeding at your feet and you get to bleed, that'll make you bleed really fast. Yeah. Just kind of speeds it up. Yep. Fire never used to cut people like that either. Oh, you'd be flashing. You'd be flashing for sure, and then you won't be going anywhere. As soon as it's flashing, you're gonna start passing out, so there's just no sense in moving. You're better off to stay in somewhere and wait until you at least get red blood. And pliers. Ugh. Don't really need those, but. Oh, because it's just the thought. It's like I could dismantle someone's barbed wire on their fence and throw it away and shit. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I thought I seen someone, like, on the castle. Checking this little town up in this direction. I'm still trying to find garden lime, so. Let me find out. Oh shit. Quite a bit of zombies here. Stand up. I checked the other houses here and shit. I'd hate to fucking walk by a fucking thing of it and not even know it was there.
Zombie. Fuck you, zombie. Fuck you, survivor.
I just found sharpened stone. There's a well in this town, I just noticed. Been eating meat. Oh, what do we got here? Huh, take that can of fucking sardine. There's a piece of rope there from so far away and it almost actually still hit Berm. And just, I kept going the same way by this other house. Kept going the same way. There's a little house at the end of the road by a broken down car on the road. Broken down red car. Yeah. There's you. There's Lightable. I have to continue this way. I mean, if you do happen to lose me, just go towards the castle. Keep it, like, slightly left. I'm just following the hill towards the hunting cabin here. Yeah, Bram will catch up. As long as he goes to the castle and keeps it, like, just to his left. Okay, yeah. Yeah, well, I actually give proper directions, not like skateboard where he just says, oh, over here, to your left. Or the one day I asked him, like, where'd you go? He's up this hill. I was like, well, what part of that fucking hill? There's like fucking how many different ways up that hill you could have went? What the fuck? Yeah. Like, is that the name of the town in English on this map? Or, like, where in the actual fuck are you? Yeah, I'll actually call a house out in this game. Like, I'd probably still say over here, but I'd say over here in this, like, log cabin right now, the hunting cabin. Oh, that's like one of those that almost gives me an aneurysm. Like, I got a sharp shooting headache right above my eye. It's like, ugh. I'm sure skateboards wanted to shoot me a couple times, because there's a few times I've wanted to just shoot him, because it's just like, where the fuck are you? Yeah. I speak proper English, even though I'm not exactly educated. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, we can hit this. I think we have time to like hit this castle quick and. Nothing over there. I just went across the bridges. Yes, Skibbert is a Balin Jackal. Well, Baron, I got a gift for you. Oh, I heard those shots. Yeah. Alright, I got you an M70. I'm gonna stay on, yeah, but we'll log out where you crashed, I guess. Somebody's at the Northwest Airfield. I think he crashed right in that gully you guys were in there. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, okay. I guess I'll take that one too, because I'm a piece of shit like that. It's like over at the airfield, I think. Well, I just found a pair of M70s. It might have been, yeah. I don't know exactly where you are, so. Oh, okay. You're fine. Sure, I got my SVD in my hands though, because you said it was at me that walked by, and I don't know if it was. Oh, then, yeah, it might have been me through the wall that you heard. I'm not taking any chances, though. Yeah. No, this is, it's one of those games where I'm not, like I said, not taking that chance. Let my guard down and get shot. Talk to you in a bit there, Berms. And
hi, Indy.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, talk to you guys later.
So I'm guessing you guys stayed up all night?
No, Dad's been up since 5.
Okay. Well, that's not bad, at least. At least
yeah, you made some sleep. Isn't it? Isn't. It's kind of annoying. Dude, that is really laggy.
No, 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 me and my dad.
Well, I'm gonna log it over in here with Bearman and Lady Wolf, so if they do decide to get back on, then.
Oh, so you guys will all spawn together?
And we're all in this area together. I'd just rather not have to, like, try and. Well, I didn't have a hard time finding them earlier. As soon as I knew where he was.
You're like, oh, this won't be hard. You're so cute.